Greetings. I'm Scott Lietzke, and I lead the SAP SuccessFactors product experiences and design team. Today, I'm thrilled to share with you the exciting highlights of our latest user experience enhancements in our first half 2024 release. Let's get started. First off, I'm excited to present to you the latest updates in how we visualize and interact with our organizational structure with the Reimagined org chart, which is available as an opt-out feature. Let's start with the dual views we've introduced. Recognizing that different users have different needs, we've developed two distinct perspectives, a focused view on for quick insights and a standard view for a more detailed exploration of the organizational hierarchy. Another significant enhancement is the Reimagined Employee Detail Card, also known as the Profile Preview. This redesigned card offers a more comprehensive and user-friendly overview of an employee's profile, making it easier than ever to find the information you need at a glance. With this release, we've also prioritized efficiency in exploring the organizational hierarchy. With the new Collapse and Expand feature, you can quickly dive into the depths of your organization structure or zoom out for a broader view, all with seamless ease. For those who need to analyze your organizational structure externally, we've introduced new export options. These options are designed to provide flexibility in how you use and present your organizational data. Whether it's for reports, presentations, or strategic planning sessions, we've got you covered. I'm also excited to introduce the latest enhancement to our people profile capabilities. The Profile Preview and Spotlight features integrate seamlessly with our existing full profile in a fresh new design. Now let's get started by using the search feature. Here we can immediately see the new profile preview, which conveniently displays essential details such as Jeff's job title, his location, manager, and even a self-introduction. Let's dive in a bit deeper by clicking on the Show Spotlight button. And there it is. A new innovative experience that is specially designed to amplify your employee's personal brand, offering a more personalized profile experience. What's truly unique about it is how it integrates data from various SAP SuccessFactors modules. For instance, here we can see Jeff's skills and competencies sourced directly from the growth portfolio. And that's not all. We've also have insights into mentoring and target roles from the career management module. If you're interested in learning more about Jeff, clicking on View Full Profile will provide you with full access to all of his data. You'll notice that the experience here remains consistent with our existing people profile, ensuring a seamless user experience. Now moving on to the mobile experience, we are strategically allocating our investment toward key areas significantly impacting mobile users, particularly from an employee experience point of view. We have made substantial enhancements to the top features, such as the people profile and org chart, and are continuously enriching learning functionalities while adding offline learning support for Android. So let's take a look at the new integrated experience for org chart and people profile on mobile. Christine Dolan has recently come on board as the CHRO at Best Run Company. Her first day on the job, she's curious about her team's structure. So she accesses the SAP SuccessFactors mobile app and navigates to the org chart to view her team, including direct and matrix reports. She also explores her manager's org chart to familiarize herself with her peers. Now, in order to complete her onboarding process, she needs assistance from the admin department. She searches for a staff member named Anya, only to find she's currently out of the office. She opts to view Anya's profile by clicking on her contact icon, focusing specifically on the date Anya is due back at work. She's quite impressed by the diverse attributes for administrative work she sees on Anya's profile, notably her skills, competencies, interests, mentoring, and the badges that she's received from her colleagues. We hope you enjoyed that experience. Now let's move on to some of our exciting work tech innovations. It's no secret that the nature of work is changing and organizations are focused more on people and empowering their work. So in keeping with our commitment to supporting the future of work, and empowering organizations to operate with agility, we are proud to introduce the new SAP SuccessFactors app from Microsoft Teams, available now in the Microsoft App Store. To get started, simply locate the SAP SuccessFactors app in the Microsoft App Store and download it. Once your users have installed the app and pinned it to the left side nav, try typing help into the chat box and see what happens. Our app returns a list of quick actions available to users respecting their permissions in the SAP SuccessFactors system. Clicking on each one of these quick actions shows a transaction flow that can be carried out directly in Teams. For example, manage my data, clock time, change location, create activity, and much, much more. Alternatively, you can directly interact with the app by typing fixed commands that match the actions in the quick action card, like view cost center, or view legal name, or location. With these actions, employees have direct access to their own employee data within the flow of work. Apart from all these quick actions, the app also serves as a channel to receive notifications and reminders that are sent from SAP SuccessFactors, such as approvals, taking action on an overdue item, or viewing upcoming interview questions. For more information on what's coming in this release, make sure to look at the What's New viewer and leverage the Roadmap Explorer to learn more about what's planned for the future. Thanks for your time.